Let's go, Jesse, move. Here's your speed.
Snap down. Snap down, go around. Head of the net. Do it again.
Good job, Jess. Good job. Keep going. Keep moving in there, buddy.
Nobody's gonna go with
Good job, Jess. Up and out.
Your hips underneath you. It's your knees underneath you. Now push into them. Move, boy. Move. Run, run, run. Run, run. Run, run. Hard. Push ahead. Push ahead.
Hey, get up and move again.
Do it again.
Up again, Jesse.
Up again. Push back. Push back.
You let him go before you blew the whistle. Total loss of control before they blew the whistle. It's a loss of control. That's the rule. Loss of control. Then you blew the whistle. If he blew the whistle before, then it's not. But he blew it after.
I think he his knee came.
Should have been lucky because, you know, yeah, he's hurt, but, I mean, that's not good. But when you lose control, then you move over the top. It's a lot of control, it's a little bit of pressure. But he lost control.
Just a muscle.
Gotta give him the point.
You are that point.
He blew the whistle after the kid lost control. Yeah.
Come, come.
Hey! Whoa!
Up and out, dude.
Get out, Jess.
Keep going, keep going, keep going. Grab a leg, grab a leg. Keep coming, Jess!
Jesse,
keep going!
Keep going!
Go, Jess, go!
There you go! Up, up, up! That's yours!
Up, go, go, go!
Oh, don't let him have that leg.
Watch, he doesn't get a point. Totally gets ripped off. Because he did not blow the whistle until after the kid lost control. Then he blew the whistle. That's a point. I mean, I'm sorry. Sorry you got hurt.
Cheers, Jess. That's yours. Up. Push into him.
Keep working, Jess.
Take that leg. Take that leg. Ride him hard, Jess! Hard!
Wow! Oh, he's hurt. Calf muscle. Then he blew the whistle. That's a point. I'm sorry that the kid's hurt. I don't want him to be hurt. I want to get the escape without him being hurt, okay? Believe me, every time. But it's a point.
Let him go.
Everybody saw it. Everybody here saw that it was no control. Then he blew the whistle. That is too obvious. You can't. He just got a calf.